this is not a lifetime career that we can do, you know, so.
It's not?
I said, well, you know, I'd rather like just be in a band with you. And I said, well, yeah, me too. One of these nights. He said, you know, if you want to make it, you're going to have to write your own songs. And I said, well, what if they're bad?
We wanted to get better as songwriters and as performers.
I think they were very ambitious, particularly Glenn.
It's just about a journey from innocence to experience.
The song wasn't good enough to survive the amount of time we were working on the record. It didn't make it on the record.
Perfection is not an accident.
We were in a really creative phase.
Welcome to the Hotel California.
The creative impulse comes from the dark side of the personality. Such a lovely face. So we worked it good.
Had a lot to do with fanning the artistic fire.
What did you play? Play that again.
Every time I try to walk away.
You just cannot have five leaders in a band. It doesn't work.
Don and Glenn's position was, this is the best thing for the Eagles.
In my experience, all rock and roll bands are on the verge of breaking up at all times.
What are we gonna do?
We got back together and no one showed up.
There were still a lot of people out there who wanted to see us play again. So I was okay with the notion of maybe going back and being in a band again. Maybe we could have that rarest of things in American life, which is a second act.
Probably a genius move, because when we come back, it's bigger than ever.